ओवर बुक इज 7 न्यू काउंटडाउन सेकंड एडिशन एंड ओवर एक्सरसाइज इज 2C क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. वी हैव डन अ क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इन ओवर प्रीवियस वीडियो एंड नाउ वी कैन डू अ क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट ओवर क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 एक्सरसाइज 2C क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 इज पार्ट नंबर 2 इज 7/25 मल्टीप्लाइज विद -15/28 माइनस इंटू -3/5 सो -3/5 मल्टीप्लाइज विद 4/9 सो लेट्स स्टार्ट इट. If you can watch my previous video, first of all, we have to use a cutting. As how many numbers come on a same table? In a same table, as this is 5 are 25, and 5 3s are 15, and we can repeat a table of 7 7 1s are 7 7 4s are 28. Now we can place the value 1 and 5 multiplies with -3/4 minus 5 and 4 doesn't come in a same table, but 3 and 9 comes in a same table as 3 1s are 3 3 3s are 9. So -1/5 is multiplied with 4/3. 1 multiplies with -3 and 5 multiplies with 4. Now the next is -1 is multiplied with 4 and 5 is multiplied with 3. As 1 3s are 3 and 5 4s are 20 minus 1 4s are 4 and 5 3s are 50. Okay, -3 and -4 -3/20 and -minus change into plus 4/50. Now the next is, we can take an LCM of 20 and 15. 20 and 15. We can use the table in which these both values come. As table of 5, 4s are 20, 5, 3s are 15, 4, 1s are 4, 3, 1s are 3. 5, 4s are 20 and 20, 3s are 60. So we can place a 60. 15, we can place 60 right here and here. Start cutting. 23s are 60. Okay, as we can, 15 4s are 60. 3 is multiplied with 3 as this 3 comes in numerator. Plus 4 is multiplied with 4. 3 3s are 9, 4 4s are 16/60. Plus minus is minus. If we can subtract 16 from 9, the answer is 7. Okay. The positive sign come with 7/60 is over answer. Now our next question is, it's part number 3. We can do it in our next video, but you must have to practice these questions. Okay, you can use a butterfly also, a simple multiplied them and then use a butterfly method, but the values come after that method are very big and you can find some difficult. So I can use a method of cutting and LCM. Okay, take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.